Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a new recipe about octopus with sugar plum. So let's see the recipe together. There are some octopus that I'm going to cook with palm sugar. Palm sugar, salt, garlic, galangal. First step of the recipe, I need to clean all octopus. Add some water and then add some salt. I add some salt in the water with octopus in order to make sure that it is easy to take the skin out, and I keep it around 30 minutes. After keep it 30 minutes, now I start to remove the skin. Thank you. clean octopus again. Clean it the last time. Then I start to cook palm sugar by adding some water. Just little water. Some salt. A cuttlefish. Cuttlefish is prepared in the pot, so I'm going to close the cover and just wait it for a moment. I want all of you to check together with the secret thing in the pot, so what's going on with cuttlefish? Let's see together. Wow, it looks great. Wow. Good smell. Okay, now it's cooked, so I take it up. After finish cooking it, now I start to cut it. Actually, this recipe is rare to cook by many people. However, you can see it from many street food media, such as from Taiwan or China and somewhere. But it is now available in my location. And so let's check the taste of it with me, how yummy it is. So yummy. Good taste. Yummy. So how is it? Oh, I'm regret that you didn't test with me. And I just want to tell you that the test is very good. And if you're interested, I hope you can do it for your family. The recipe is very yummy. Thanks for watching. See you the next recipe. Bye bye.